are conclusive. Your daughter's developed medical cirrhosis of the liver.
Cirrhosis? I thought that was something caused by alcoholism.
That's the most widely known cause, yes. Cirrhosis is a buildup of scar tissue in the liver, affecting its ability to filter toxins out of the blood. Now, that scar tissue can be caused by alcohol, some viruses, and even long-term drug use.
It's surprising to see it in someone as young as Lulu. But according to her records, she's been on the same medications for nearly 4 years. That's most likely what's causing the liver failure.
All right, then, so all we need to do is change your medications.
I'm sorry. It's not that simple.
Why was I summoned to you?